earlier this year, for the first time in 46 years, two Jewish starting pitchers faced off in an MLB game when Atlanta Braves' Max Fried and Baltimore Orioles' Dean Kremer faced off. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching.